A socially conscious culture and a commitment to the community can make the difference when you're deciding where to go to university. Today I'm here to see how one post-secondary institution is doing its part to change the face of downtown Winnipeg. What do we have here? What is this contraption? Hi, Dr. Axworthy.
Oh, Aisha, nice to have you here.
Thank you. I'd love to hear a little bit about the University of Winnipeg.
Our roots really go back into our pioneer days as a city. It goes back to 1894. Students who come here have access to professors. We try to keep the classes small. We really try to also open it up so that it's not something that has closed doors. It's not an ivory tower. Mm-hmm. We like to have it a place that is very much rooted in the community itself. We've just passed, a quite unique policy called community learning, where part of the mission of the university will be to establish and pull together a number of our initiatives working with inner city children, beginning at the grade four level, having a drop-in center where we get 3,000 kids a month coming
wow.
in, having courses on campus of ecology and mathematics and science for inner city children.
I'm looking for the Batman.
I think you've come to the right place.
I think so too.
Yeah, this is one of our really common Manitoba bat species, and it's one of the animals that I work on and my students work on for our research here at UW. What made me choose the University of Winnipeg, what makes me really like it here, I think, is that it's a relatively small place, great colleagues, really dedicated world-class researchers and world-class instructors. The new Richardson College for the Environment and the new science complex. Great, outstanding facilities there for all sorts of research. It's really going to be an outstanding place.
Where's John?
Hello, Aisha.
Hello, John. This is kind of weird meeting. What do we have here? What is this contraption?
This is the Cisco telepresence room. This is state-of-the-art video conferencing.
How does this benefit the students here at the U of W?
Well, the interesting thing is that this technology is the result of the federal government, the provincial government, and Cisco Systems making a huge investment in the University of Winnipeg. And part of that investment was a Cisco research chair in collaborative technologies. And that individual will be doing research on the technology, how it works, how it can help the students, how it can help academics, and other industries as well. Well, thank you, Aisha. Goodbye.
Bye. Hey, Lauren.
Hey,
how's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. So you're training for volleyball here at the UW?
Yes.
Awesome. So how long have you been playing here?
Just finished my fourth season.
Excellent. So coming here to the University of Winnipeg, what about this city, about this university specifically really speaks to you?
I like that there's small class sizes. It's more of a smaller community. In Winnipeg in general, I love that there's so much diversity in terms of the people that are here.
What's new and up and coming here at the school?
Actually, three new sports are being added to the Westman family, I guess you could say. We have men's and women's soccer mm-hmm. and baseball and wrestling.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So you're going to have a full-on roster of
yes.
athletes walking around
yes.
here soon. Good stuff. Well, that's great. Well, I saw you were working out here. It's been a little while since I've worked out. Maybe
yeah.
you can teach me a few things.
Let's do some tricep dips.
Okay, let's
yeah.
try it. At the University of Winnipeg, community values, a duty to the environment, and an effort to reshape the core are all enhancing the post-secondary experience. To find out more, visit uwinnipeg.ca.